Alex Hayden here to bring you the action of this 3.6-mile road course at Daytona. This race is still fairly new to the NASCAR Cup Series schedule, so it could be a chance for a new name to find their way to victory lane. We've seen some drivers struggle and some succeed through practice and qualifying this weekend, but the race is where that effort comes to a head. Race is over. The cars and drivers are lined up and ready to go. Let's head trackside to get the engines fired for today's race.
Watch the lights. Pit road is closed.
That's the stage, light top 10. That's the stage, light top 10. Got one left. All right, right there. You can see him. Clear all around, clear all around. Left.
Red.
stage winner. Just how we drew it up. Stage winner. Good job. Go give me one more. Got one right. Clear, clear. All right, that's past the lead right there. Clear, clear, clear. Clear, clear, clear.
Strong left.